This is a liquidation of a farm in four portions, measuring 783 hectares. The subject property is off the N2 in the Enzinkoleni district in KZN. Eden Farm CC comprises of four parcels of land totaling approximately 783 hectares to be sold as one lot, and is located just off the N2 National Highway towards Kokstad, approximately 44 kilometers from Port Shepstone. The portions are listed as follows. The farm New Valleys, 367 hectares. The farm Long Valley, 367 hectares. The farm Glenalvin, 7.5 hectares. And the farm Mogonitia, 40.9 hectares. The properties are to be sold as vacant land without improvements and as one lot of agricultural land. Enzinkoleni is one of the six local municipalities that form part of the Ugu district in KwaZulu-Natal. This municipality is located on the southwestern boundary of the Ugu district, adjacent to the west of the Hibiscus Coast Municipality. The Enzinkoleni municipality offices are situated within the Enzinkoleni settlement, which is located some 40 kilometers west from Port Shepstone along the N2 National Highway. Enzinkoleni municipal area is 649 square kilometers in extent, with the major land uses in the area being tribal settlements, smallholding and commercial farming. The municipality is the smallest municipality in the district and account for approximately 14% of the Ugu district area. Approximately 35% of the municipality's total area can be classified as residential or smallholding areas, while the remaining 65% of the land is dedicated to agriculture, conservation, and other non-residential land uses. This property will be auctioned off on the 22nd of October at Summer Place in Hyde Park at 12 noon.